Bitch, I didn't say I was ready.
Is it ready? Can we begin? I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
No, no. Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list.
Right, is this first or third person? What is that, a KSG-12? Where did it just disappear to? How that...
All right, I'm in the mine.
Signal's strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it.
I'm back, everybody, but you already knew that.
The lab is just
Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type butamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments.
Nothing. People poker. Hooray! Came from. Stairs are clear. Ooh, I'll take the grenade, even though I'm probably not gonna try and use it. Trying to not use it.
Both walking out of here.
I got news
for
you.
Shit, he's got a bomb collar.
That's not gonna happen.
Oh, and that is that fucking Lucas.
Now you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip and.
Lucas, stop!
Oops. Now here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I'll bounce your head off the ceiling. The same goes for your little soldier brains, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type mutamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe. Oxygen tank is at 50%. Looks like you're clear of any contamination. You should head back and get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
Sure, you just don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been lost since even before we reincorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is me. Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back. Okay?
Sure, whatever.
Huh, so there are coins in this one. Cool. The real question is, where the fuck do I go from here? Everybody wants to think you're smart until you turn the entire HUD off in the video. Okay. Until you turn the entire HUD off in the video game, and you don't know what isn't interactable. Okay, red button on the door.
You okay in there?
Redfield?
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there.
Nothing on the door. Why does that not surprise me? Okay, so now I gotta find the crank handle. It's not gonna be in this box, but let's go find out if this explodes. Shotgun shells don't need those. So is the crank in this room, or is it on the other hallway? In the other hallway. Handgun ammo. Ah, here it is. Okay. Okay. So it's missing... maybe a gear? Oh, there is a gear. Okay.
This ought to do it.
Oh, Blobby Hill.
Please tell me what I'm looking at.
I have no idea. It's something new. Exercise extreme caution.
All right, let's see if I can run. Is this the key I need?
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just the bait, and you fell for it.
What? Oh, shit!
Take the filter. On my mask. Hurry!
But you'll die!
I'm dead either way.
That's right, Chris. Just watch and learn.
Lucas! No!
Buddy.
Lucas. I can't wait to get my hands on that asshole.
Just remember, we need him alive, Chris.
Yeah, yeah.
I wonder if that key that was in the door, I wonder if I can take that out and use it there. Nope. Oh, it's a giant coring drill. Actually, that's more of a tunnel boring machine rather than a coring thing. A coring drill would just be taking a small sample. It's a tunnel boring machine. Really cool technology, though. The whole head spins around and moves forward very slowly, and all the dirt goes out the ass end on a conveyor belt so it can be removed from the mine. It's actually pretty cool, the technology that goes into this stuff.
Thank you.
Alright, let's see if running back into Mega Blobby Hill fight area solves this problem, because I'm probably just wasting filter here. Alright, Mega Blobby, are you still here? Yes, you are. See what grenades do against this thing. Grenades and pokers.
Suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue. You're going to have to fall back.
Ooh, hello. Motherfucker, go fast.
Huh.
Oh, shoot. I didn't even realize that was there. So gray door is too dark to be seen in yet. That one's got a super blobby hill in it, so that means this one's the way to go. Alright, let's go see what the KSG-12 does. Because if these things pop back up, I'm just gonna blast them. I'm over it. See how accurately they modeled shotgun noises. I think this is a shotgun. An umbrella. Cool.
Those ramrods should allow you to take down the new white mold variants.
Good.
Oh, Lord. Neat. All right, let's go shotgunning. Oh shit, what the hell is... Some sort of turret. I fear nothing. I have a shotgun with a scope. Thank you. Still no power. Nothing that direction. What am I missing? Listen here, you little face-hugging bastards. Shotgun doesn't do anything, it just tickles him. Okay, good to know. Well, I guess that was the fastest way to take care of him. Oh crap. Oh, this place was full of traps and I ran straight into it. That makes sense. Lobby, we gotta stop meeting like this.
Huh?
I just locked myself in here. Wonderful. Okay, so I have to smash that one first. No. This is gonna be locked. I think I hear a fight coming up. How do I know which ammo I have in it? Ha 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 ha!
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming.
Oh, he's in the middle. That way, in, out, around. There's no jump mechanic, only duck. So I gotta flop down over here, cross there, in, over, around, over, through, over, right, in, through, middle, around.
Marquez?
Ooh, wrong move, Chris, old buddy.
What the?
You can die
now, Chris! Fuck!
I guess I'm dead. Maybe I'm supposed to start moving with dude?
Hey, you okay? Hang on. I'm coming. Hey, hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Luke is a fucking psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out. Up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off of me!
No!
Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Okay. We got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down.
Good news. Our video logs from the first unit show canisters of liquid nitrogen nearby. You might be able to deactivate the bomb by freezing it.
Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Ugh.
not worried about you. Where's your big buddy? What am I doing? I have fire grenades.
Thank you.
room.
Here goes nothing. I did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit!
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
I mean, in all reality, it looks like Chris is rocking some Alpine Stars track gloves. Now's not the time for that. But when is a good time to save? How about now? Yes.
Ugh.
still with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are.
Good news.
I've done terrible things, horrible things. I killed your man, tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, Soldier Boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commencing countdown to detonation.
You hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have an elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
Seven.
Just a little more.
Six. Five.
Shit. Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Lucas.
Dan.
We got your emails. We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike you as a forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about that. You're about to have your hands full.
I can't. I don't. I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
We've got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I've got something for you. You're fucking screwed.
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here.
Quite the reach.
Game over.
Nice.
Finally.
Chris, the data transfer is almost complete.
How do I stop it?
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can... Okay, that worked. Gonna be some pissed computer techs up here, but...
From your river. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here. Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
Well, that's cool. It wraps up Lucas. Neat. All right. Here's mission complete. Easy or normal. Alright, I guess that's a great place to end the stream today, everybody. Thanks for watching. If you've been here, I appreciate you all. Have a wonderful day. We'll be back to some motorcycle content here, more than likely tomorrow. So, have a wonderful day, everybody. Thanks for watching. This was actually really cool. It's nice how they tied everything up.